From the very beginning of the pandemic, QIAGEN, a developer of molecular solutions, headquartered in Europe but present all over the world, has been fully mobilized to bring added value testing solution against COVID-19 to patients and public authorities all over the world. This has translated into the launch of more than 10 innovative solutions and an increase of output of manufacturing up to 50 times in less than 6 months for some of our key solutions. As a company, we take the commitment to continue to stand side by side with governments to develop new solutions, now particularly in the field of surveillance, wastewater testing, for example, or genomic testing, particularly efficient for the detection of new variants, or again, T-cell testing as a marker of a need for a booster vaccine for patients. We stand side by side with governments with three beliefs: preparedness, how to make sure that we are going to be prepared for the next pandemic; accessibility, as we have to leave no one behind; and affordability, to make sure that testing continues to be reimbursed all over the world.